Hello dear students, Assalamu alaikum. I am your maths teacher. So I am really excited to announce that we are going to upload the first test of mathematics class 5 chapter 1. So the video we are recording here, and the test comprises of three parts. The first question is about MCQs. You can see here the first question is about MCQs, and that contains 10 marks, right? So you can see here these are MCQs. Statement is written in the green, and then options are given A, B, C, D. So you have to mark the correct option, right? So then here you can see on the top, this is for class 5 paper mathematics, right? Marks 50, and you have to write your name and give address. So it will be good if you mention your cell number also. So this is second part of your paper, that it contains short questions, right? So short questions are given here. There are 10 short questions, and it is of 20 marks. 2 multiply 10 means 20 marks. Each question have 2 marks. So there are 10 questions, right? Then it contains long questions. There are 4 long questions. There is no choice. You have to do all the questions. So 4 questions contains 20 marks, 4 fives are 25 marks each question. So dear students, if you find any difficulty, just go through the paper nicely and try to be honest. If you don't know any question, take your time. There is no time limit for the paper. You can solve it in 1 hour, 2 hours, 3 hours. So solve it and send it to me back on the following WhatsApp number we will mention in your in this video. Dear students, this paper, the two parts, MCQ, short questions and long questions, the picture you will find in the community tab also on our YouTube channel. So you can find it over there also. And this video we are doing just to make sure that everyone gets that, and those who check regularly community tab of our YouTube channel called Education Consulting, so they can find it over there also. Thank you.